Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
This is Hack on Figures, you guys. We're here at the Frida and Santa Ana Creature Vision at the beautiful Frida Theater. It's right here. Cool event. Let's fucking go.
Before we head to Dcon, we have Creature Vision at the Frida Cinema in Santa Ana, and this is Unbox Industries and Headlock Studio Presents. And I came here, one, because they were going to show one of Argento's movies. Of course, I gotta go check out some Argento in the theater, but also they were coming out with a Deep Red Headlock Studios figure, which I did end up getting. And of course they had these blind boxes there, which was cool. As you can see, I did get a box of these and I will make an unboxing video later, but they did have a bunch of one-offs. And of course they had these Headlock figures there. I did pick up that Kang figure right there, the middle. And then the Creature Kid, how badass is he? And not only did they have figures, of course they had a lot of art from the artists that were there. And these are some of my favorite pieces that I've seen there. Really cool pieces of art. And I do enjoy some of Dracky Laser's fuck faces, which is pretty cool, you ask me there. But yeah, this is some of the art that was there. The Headlock Studio, as you walk in to the theater. And I've been here many of times, seeing a lot of films, a lot of homies that screen movies, trash max, see it on 16mm, screen a lot of movies here. So I'm always here. And it's cool that they had a bunch of trailers playing here. So that I did enjoy that night.
Hey everyone, thanks for coming out to the show. I'm super excited to be presenting to you, not on Golden Pond, but Demons.
Yes!
I know everybody thought we were showing Deep Red, but anybody that's seen it probably could tell you it's not like a crowd pleaser movie. great figure, funny iconic character, but definitely not a crowd movie.
And that was the end of Thursday night. On to the next day, Friday, the VIP for Designer Con.
It's a beautiful day here in LA, and it's about noon, and let's get out of here in the shade or into the sun. But we are on our way to Anaheim to motherfucking Dcon 2023. Let's fucking go.
This is a beautiful day, you guys, taking the road, and this is gonna be the DesignerCon logo for next year in Vegas. And I'm not too far from Anaheim. We're just taking a short trip on the 5 freeway to get to Anaheim, and we finally made it, or should I say I finally made it here to Dcon. Here's the front, you guys, if you guys never been in there. And of course, super excited. And I'm not really that excited for the lines, because you know, you got there really early, and all you have to do is fucking wait. And I got there about 3.5 hours early, and this was the line there waiting to get in. But it wasn't too bad, you guys, because it was worth it at the end. And yeah, let's make our way in. This was the crowd excited to get in to Dcon, and so was I. And this was the entrance, and I had to rush to my booth to get what I wanted. And this right here, I thought was super cool. You had the ice cream truck from Twisted Metal, Sweet Tooth. And how badass does it look? That's what I like about DesignerCon. They got a lot of cool cars there, and this is what stood out the most to me. and I thought it was really cool, so I had to capture some of it. And look at these. MONDO is coming out with these soft vinyl toys here. A lot of cool horror figures. You got the Godzillas, of course, which are really awesome. And I thought this was pretty cool that they're making a lot of these things here. And you got the Ninja Turtles, of course, which is a badass. Must get for me, obviously. And of course, Black Book toy. I had to pay him a visit because, come on, look at these. I had to get myself the Punk Rock Boy grown-up version. I picked me one of those blanks there. And you had Pick'ems there. You had a lot of cool stuff. I wish I could have picked everything up, but obviously I could not do that. But I did pick up some stuff from his booth there. And of course, Creature of Decay, Dingy Dave, with the awesome, awesome stuff there. Look at all of these crazy, crazy vinyl toys. And the Ratzilla, I got one of those last year in Dcon. And of course, Dave Quiggle, I picked up one of his arts. You know, been a fan of his since I was a young teenager in the hardcore scene. Really cool. And of course, some of his bands like Shockwave and Disciple. You know, all the art that he did for all the hardcore albums back in the day. And I appreciate his art, so I had to pick one of these up and had him sign it and also take a photo with him. I also had to stop at the Mile High Sofubi booth here to grab me one of these bastards. I got one last year. Loved it so much, I had to come back and pick another one of these guys up. And look at these pugs here. Absolutely had to pick one of these up. Such a cool little toy. Bought a blank one so I can paint later in the future. And of course, I had to stop by the homies booth, Swarm Cod. And this is the, look at how big this mecha creature is. It's fucking huge. Hopefully he can make one similar size to this, because I would definitely pick one of these up, you guys. But I had to stop by his booth. Look at these Kaiju Cruisers. Absolutely love this toy. Had to pick one up. And look at all these Mecha Creech. How beautiful are these guys? Always fun. Stop and chat. And always have fun at this booth. And if you guys haven't picked one of these up, make sure you guys pick up a Mecha Creech. Next, I had to stop by Chompton Studios booth. Look at these guys. Look at all these cool toys. Awesome toy maker. Had a nice chat about hardcore and straight edge and veganism. It was really cool sitting there chopping it up about toys, music, and look at these little guys, you guys. Make sure you guys go support. And here we go at the Creature Bazaar booth. A lot of cool things there. You got the Draculaser. Of course, is a must. And yeah, a lot of cool things here at the Creature Bazaar booth. And the Unboxed Industries table. I had to pick one of these guys up. If you can guess which one I got, good. And that is it, you guys, for my trip for the last Dcon here in SoCal. Should be moving to Vegas next year. Had a lot of fun, talked with a lot of homies, friends, and yep, that is me leaving tired as fuck. Got little sleep the night before, but it was all worth it because, you know what, bought a bunch of shit. And of course, you guys, you can see here in this bag, I got a bunch of goodies, and I did make videos of these, so make sure you guys catch that video. Peace!